Now to that trouble on the tarmac, a woman falling asleep on an airplane during her flight. Then she woke up alone in the cold, dark cabin. She's now telling her story, and Gio Benitez is here with more. Good morning, Gio.
Hey, Michael. Good morning. Yeah, it sounds like a Hollywood movie plot. Stuck on an airplane, her phone runs out of battery. She tries to use the radio in the cockpit, and she says panic sets in when just about everything goes wrong.
I thought this is a nightmare. This is not happening.
It's the travel nightmare that became Tiffany O'Brien's reality.
And it was completely pitch black.
O'Brien traveled from Quebec City to Toronto on board an Air Canada flight earlier this month. And in a Facebook post shared by a friend, she documents her account of what happened, saying she fell asleep in an empty row. And when she woke up nearly 2 hours after the plane landed around midnight, there were no other passengers or crew in sight. She says she was alone in the cold, dark aircraft parked far away from the gate.
It's just a sheer sense of like helplessness when you feel like you're locked on this aircraft.
O'Brien says she raced to text her friend for help, but her phone, which was low on battery, soon died. Unable to charge it, she says she then headed to the cockpit to try and radio for help, but couldn't figure out how to work the device.
I'm so scared that I'm going to touch something that's wrong, but I knew I had to do something, and I found the flashlight, and I was so happy. That was like the best moment ever.
O'Brien says she tried using that flashlight to signal for help to no avail before finally opening a plane's door, writing that she then faced a 40 to 50 foot drop to the pavement below and that she hung out the door trying to get the attention of ground crew before being rescued by a baggage attendant. In a statement to ABC News, Air Canada says that, yes, this customer was left on our aircraft after the flight. We are still reviewing this matter, so I have no additional details to share, but we have followed up with the customer and remain in contact with her. And O'Brien says she hasn't been able to sleep much since this incident, that she's having night terrors, waking up anxious and afraid that she's all alone, locked up someplace dark.
Wow.
Yeah.
Left on the plane.
Left on the plane.
Crazy. Yeah. All right. Thanks, Gio.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.